y'all.
Look who I just picked up.
The one and only, Caitlin's favorite.
Molly.
I have a joke. I just have to, like, think of it.
Yeah.
Wait.
Okay. Is this a racist joke?
No, it's not a racist joke, actually.
Okay. Is it inappropriate in any way?
No, it's actually not very good, but that's why it's so funny. But I like it because it's, like, cool.
Cool.
I'm trying to think
Molly's
of it.
Really preparing for this joke that she's about to share.
What
with
is it?
Us.
Okay. Okay. Why don't zoo animals play card games?
Why?
Because they don't like cheetahs.
I get it. Because cheetah.
Cheetah. Like, it's something that's such a cheetah, bitch.
Are you sure that it's zoo animals and it's not like, why don't. Well, actually, I don't know how else to say it.
Yeah, I don't know. See, the struggle is real.
The struggle is real on that joke.
So, I thought I saw a car that looked just like this.
Uh-huh.
And I saw someone about your age driving. And they're both mm-hmm. ladies. And then I saw, like, an old woman. I'm like, oh, my God. Kayla and her mom are picking up from school. But and then it wasn't.
It wasn't. It was
and
just.
And I started waving, too.
Oh, my God. Where, what, like, driving down the main street?
Yeah.
Not by your school?
No, driving, like, down the street. Like, you're going to turn in.
Oh, okay. Funny, how was school today? Only one more day, and then
only
you get
one more day. It's like a Thursday.
Woo!
Woo! 5 days off.
Reagan, don't be a bitch. Reagan's singing. I was just telling Reagan how this song came out when I was probably 10 years old, and that was like 18 years ago, and I know all the words to it still. And that's a weird thing to think about. And she didn't care. She didn't think. She didn't like my philosophy. She didn't care about my philosophy. She's just a cranky teenager. It doesn't care about me.
I care about you.
Why'd you pull your hair in a ponytail? It looked nice out.
Shit.
It was all wavy and nice. Why are you using bad words? Let's go look at the sunset. Look how pretty the sunset out here with the golden trees. Look at this.
I don't want to see this stupid sunset.
Well, the sun's not quite setting yet. I don't. I'm going to blame you because you made me stop and get you Taco Bell. It's true, she did. Look how pretty it is out there. These gorgeous trees. Holly and I just worked out. Ew, look how steamed up the window got on that side from the other class. That is gross. Holly, you're lucky it's dark out here. You can't see your face really.
I'm really hot. Let's go see if that juice. Are you going to that juice place?
Oh no, do you want to go to the juice place? Okay, we'll go there. Where is it, walking distance, or do you have to drive?
Yeah, it's just.
So the juice place was closed when we went, and that was all I recorded. I don't know, I picked up kids and went to work out, and that was about it. I mean, not much of a day. Hope you enjoy it, though. Check out yesterday's and the 1 year ago and the surprise, and I will see you guys tomorrow.